space missions. Scientists are thinking of shielding astronauts and space objects with a layer of this radiation absorbing, protecting from the most.